It turns out giant river otters aren't just called that because of their massive 6-foot-long size, but also because of how much they talk. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Researchers in Germany recorded 8 groups of otters, 5 in the wild and 3 in zoos, and found the animals have an impressive vocabulary of 22 distinct sounds, making them the most socially and vocally complex of all the otter species. But is that because they're really just an alien species living on Earth? I mean, who makes that sound other than Chewbacca, both when they purr to say it's okay, and when they growl at rivals? These keep the group together screams sound just like sand people, as do these predators are close screams. These begging screams are straight from Alien. That aggressive snort sounds just like something out of The Fifth Element. And listen to that 1950s B-movie hum that researchers say means change direction or summon the mothership. I'm joking, they're totally earthlings. One of them gave it away when they overheard one of the researchers talking about the Casey Anthony verdict. What? Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.